and welcome back to the NASCAR Kart Racing Championship Mode. Today we take on the Peak Series Championship, and we are going to be racing against, for this title, the powerhouse team of Richard Childress Racing. That is Steve Harvey and Jeff Burton, the man who did not give Michael Roots the autograph back in 2008. But yeah, let's get the video started today, shall we? Let's go! And we'll be driving as our usual powerhouse couple, our usual powerhouse team of Dale Earnhardt Jr. and Jimmy.
Yeehaw! Hey, bravo, whatever that is. Hey, bravo. You got me, you got it. And then, you got...
Yeah, since I can now edit, I'll probably edit out some stuff.
Driver, start your engine!
Gas can of water, get one. Let's go to Daytona.
You got big, you got it. And you did that.
Oh my gosh, yeah, your comment.
So, what did you think about the speed of the cars, Kevin?
They're
not as fast as our cup cars, Kev.
At the end of
this is probably what's going to end up becoming of the Fox Sports booth next season. Or the NBC Sports booth, rather. Get up here with me, Jimmy. And I couldn't sleep. Oh, I didn't sleep on this either. It hit Adam Sandler back there.
Hey,
is literally what NASCAR Kart Racing should have been. But it's not. I haven't played it yet, but I have watched enough gameplay to know. This is literally what NASCAR Kart Racing should be like. It should have actual drivers, good racing, weaponry, a drift system, but no, it don't have any of that. It was the freaking nuclear bomb, the Oppenheimer. It freaking came down to the earth and it went, said, nope, Jimoy, you're not winning this race. Kaboom! Dang in my dang Discord.
Thank you.
the dramatic. Jimmy, you deserve that win 100%. One more race before the finale, which I think I know what the finale is. When did you become Ty Gibbs? Grandfather, hey, you didn't let me win! When did you become Ty Gibbs?
Track.
Heat 2 championship, and I feel like I know where it is. It's probably at the Dinosaur Speedway. Yep, Dinosaur Canyon. I don't know what this boosty of music is, but I like it. The Peak 400, a Dinosaur Canyon. The dinosaurs.
It is what is in all there, now of every.
These two became Ty Gibbs and Bushy before he ever went to RCR this year. It makes sense, though. This is an interesting track, I will say. Who keeps dinging me on Discord? Way back. Way, way back. Come on, Jimmy. Come on. Let's not piss this lead away. I think I see Ken, Ziff, and Carl Jr. behind us. Let's go! That'll be it. this one. Well, if you guys did enjoy this episode, please. Let's see who's the next one. Oh, it's the Backfire Brothers. And it's the Dirt Series Championship. I hope you all did enjoy it. If you did enjoy the video, if you have been enjoying the series, please leave a like and subscribe, as it helps me out a ton. It lets me know that you all are liking the videos, liking the content, whatever. Don't forget to go check out the Roots Club over at the Michael Roots channel. Go check out his stream later on today, as he is going to stream 500 miles of Talladega on NASCAR 2013, which, yeah, I think you all will enjoy that stream a lot. But also, as I always say, don't forget to at least go check out the following our fellow friends over at SWDJ Gaming, specifically Kylus over at Specifically Nobody, and Aaron over at Red Man of Bread. But that is going to do it for me today. This will be Messenger Gaming signing it off. Goodbye.